Gamer here, and welcome back to Let's Play OpenTTD. Now, sorry that there was no videos last week again. I was busy. So I'm sorry about that. That's a full screen. Grass. Okay, let's get back to playing. There goes my Concord. Yeah. Now, since this is recorded a lot after the first video, I don't know what I was doing at all. But I think I'm gonna go through here and there and get these two coal mines. That's what I think I'm gonna do. So, I'm gonna get to that. There we go. Some nice rails. So, yeah, it's been a while since I last recorded. A long while. So sorry about that. But, you know what happens when you get a game and you're addicted to it. Well, there's nothing else you want to do for a while. That's what happened. I still enjoy the game that I was playing. I might make a video on it. Don't know yet. Please don't hit me. Okay, go. Massive. Jeez, that's expensive. But sure, who doesn't want a nice big bridge? I know bridges are slow. Look, 112, that is not acceptable. So it'd be better, even though the local authority will hate me for it, to do this. It is more efficient. And that's important with this line. Efficiency. Well, it should be important with this line. It's supposed to be. Okay, I'm gonna make a cut across here. I lost my path. So now it's to hit that when I lose a path. Because then it's not as easy to build. Let's just make a big diagonal one across here. Okay. There we go. That's very big. There we go. Okay, now I have to do that for the rest. There's probably a lot easier way to do this, but I'm just gonna do it like this. There we go. That should be that one covered. Okay, this is looking good. Well, sort of good. Could be a lot better. There we go. Just as I, of course it did. Just as you're about to click it, it disappears. Of course, that makes perfect sense. Oh, good. You know, I'm so used to pressing an undo button because I was doing something with a game with an undo button. To just undo a mistake. I'm so used to that now. So, rail. There we go. There's a nice rail. That's... Oh, I stupid me. I wasn't using an electrified rail. Somebody was probably screaming, like, why aren't you using those electrified rails? And to tell the truth, I would be like, oh, what? Use the electric rails! They were right here. Facepalm. How do I want to do it? How big is this? Oh my goodness, for goodness sakes, that is the smallest thing in the universe. So you can drag and drop, I think. How big are these stations? I forgot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10! 10? Jeez, this will take a year to load. Get rid of all this. Okay. Very good. No, we do not have. Ah, now I bet too many. Dang it. Of course. There we go. Nice. Finally nice. Well, nice-ish. Functional is probably a better word. Functional. Design. I have to not done. Ooh, oh dear. I've not done this in so long. Combo signals. Dang. Ah, I built the stupid. Did I do that right? I don't know. There we go. Put one of those there. Combo signals there. I think this is there, but I'm just gonna have a look over at a different station to make sure. Because again, not played it in a while. Oh, I used an exit signal. I can use proper signals, you know. I guess I could, because I guess it's not gonna have many trains really running along here, is it? No. Really? No. This trains go in on this line, so that's all good. So I have to maybe a bit earlier here. I don't want immediate hill. Oops, that was the base tool. There's like wood. It just doesn't make sense. Let's go up the hill. Now, still, it's a big train, so. Not gonna do it just yet. Whoa, I keep doing that. Annoys me so much. Okay. Okay, sorry if you hear anybody in the background, by the way. Keep going nice and straight. The local authorities are gonna love me. Meant sarcastically. Down. No. I know I should probably replace it, but... Okay, let's... X3. Okay, and... Good. Accepts goods, but quiet there. I guess that's okay. No, I'm not gonna accept now. Just thought of something a lot better. It would be called a tunnel. Going down. There we go. Underneath the track. There we go. Okay. Now this is going to be a pain because I designed it like that. Now if it goes this, it goes for like a billion kilometers. Now it goes there. Okay, this is gonna be a pain to hook up now. Could have probably designed this a lot better. But it's a very small mine with probably an absolute maximum of like two trains. Never more. And then it would be going appallingly slow. I'm gonna do it like this. Something a bit different. Could have really been a 1x1 station. 1x1, not a 1x1. A 1x1 station. Excuse me. There we go. That is very wonky, but it'll do. It'll do. Okay, and just go straight up to the mainline. There we go. I do my usual design. Or what I think was my usual design again. Been a long time I played it, so I think this would have. Exit signals. Is that how I did it? It's been too long. So I forgot everything. I don't remember anything. Nope, that's worth it. Okay. Oops, what did I do that? Hey, I earned $6 million last year. Jeez. Well, this company's earning a profit then, isn't it? Now I gotta get this one back. Nope, not there. Nope, get rid of it. Put it there. Okay, I think this works. Okay, so train goes here. Down into here. Goes around. Okay, okay. Let's get some signals in. First of all, let's activate this part of the line first of all. Connect that a loop eventually. Okay, now I think control was it? Whoops. Did that fix all of them? Okay. Good. That's facing the wrong way. There we go. Okay. Stupid me. Okay, get rid of this. Okay, I think I built all this correctly. Continue these signals on. That can't make up its mind, can it? Wants to accept goods and all. There we go. Okay, this should all be operational now. Let's start it up. Let's see if it runs. Electrics. Cool. No, it was 3 electrics, yes. Okay, and 10 coal trucks. All go. I'm gonna get 2. I don't need any more, but I'm gonna get 2. There we go. jeez. Got something in my eye. Okay, mainline call train 5 and 6. Oh dear. Profit was mine. Wow. That is bad. Okay. Oh dear, oh dear. I think that was my testing one, if I remember correctly, which I probably don't. There we go. Trains up and running, and let's see if it takes the corner. It does! Well done. There we go. There's a turnaround. Goes around. Goes into the station. And everything's green. Okay, this must have found a turn. Oh, probably found a turn. Here, train goes down the tracks. I'm a bit tired, so if I don't seem as excited as normal, that's why. Stupid. Fine, I'll replace your stupid planes with better planes. The Concords are going well. That's good. Gonna replace these darts. Something. Ooh, oops, I think I might have touched the microphone. Sorry if I did. With this air taxi. There we go. Now we're getting ridiculously oversized planes! Now, this is probably not going to make profit, but I can only hope. Well, I'm pretty sure it won't make profit. Okay, again, sorry if you hear anybody in the background. That's normal. Okay, I really am thinking about hooking these lines up. Sorry about that brief interruption. I'm gonna do some work here. Make it a bit more. Not actually anything different. I think that this is still all operational. Is good. Let's get back to this line. I think I'm gonna start a big iron ore line or something. Mine? Not mine thing here. Just need to find a suitable one. Ooh. This one's in a very desirable location. Okay, this is yes, this is going to be where our new iron ore plant is going to be. Let's make it big. It has to be, I want it to be a through station. So let's just get rid of all this land. Yeah, I know this isn't good for the environment and stuff, but the local authority will hate me, but it's what I have to do. Okay, so it's gonna be 6 wide by, of course, the standard 10 long. Okay, I'm gonna try to replicate the coal station slightly. Again, I have to look at this one. Oh, okay. This one is obviously small. smaller. So this 10 tiles, it's 12 tiles this. So it can fit a big train. There we go, even putting signals in already. Exit, 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 exit. So it can fit a train, a giant train. Okay, two lines has to be joined into two lines. There we go, joined. So it connects. Sure, I'll just do it like this anyway. It's even after I blowed it up. So I'm gonna get back to looking at that, because again, not done it in a while. So it could go horribly wrong, and probably will. There we go. Just get rid of all this. Jeez, this is... But it's a new industry. It's a big expansion project. It's supposed to be big. And I know it's going to be expensive, because this is going to be a proper one, not a testing line. Maybe that's what I'll call those animal trains. So I haven't already named them, because if I did, I forgot already. There we go. There we go. Okay, it's pretty much identical. It's just a slightly smaller version. Hey, didn't I set them to be replaced? Guess it isn't going in for a service yet, or I did something wrong. Always a possibility. There we go. Let's, it can't make up its mind. Do I accept goods? Do I not accept goods? I'll make up its mind. Yeah, I think I did this right. Yeah, I did. I'm just trying to make sure it actually works. Get a nice long run up. And this is where the two tracks are going to join. About here. Nice and big. Might get into wood actually eventually. Could be a future expansion point. I do want to try to get us all the resources eventually. But that's an eventually task. There we go. Misclicking. Didn't I set it them for them to be replaced? No, I didn't actually. I did. It's not old. It's not old. That's weird. I think I found a bug. Cause. There we go. Okay, there we go. Get the keys out. Okay, it's uneven. Don't like when it's uneven. There we go. But I think I want to try to more closely match this other side. So, perfect fit. There we go. Nice. And now I'm gonna try to make a bit of a nice-ish landscape. Nice-ish. Go. go. Nice is mountain. Nice-ish mountain. I mean. Okay, I'm just gonna reconnect this river. I wish there was a way that you could like reconnect these rivers. We earned only 3 million last year. Then I did buy a new train and that kind of stuff. So I guess that is that. Now let's buy tons of trees. I don't know. What? No, who is it? There's no tree. Oh, wait a sec. Oh my dearie me, there are trees and... Oh, I forgot I did that. Stupid me. Let's get some like a mountainish thing here. Yeah, I think this is looking okay. Could look better, but what I could go with, and I want this to be like a peakish point on this map. There you go, not bad. There we go, and now plant some trees. This part back in. So I'm trying to make it look like it's just a railway. The landscape is also sort of designed for the railway when the landscape is so heavily modified for it. Just put trees everywhere. Trees. Wow, I think I spent. Now time to spend money on the stuff that you really sort of actually use useful. I'm gonna try to make this into a more of a bigger junction, I think. Better junction. But a lot of trains go there. A lot. So this is quite fast, so I can raise it up here. There we go. Jeez. Not blinking enough. Perhaps I have it all raised up in one go. So it only holds up trains at that one point. Which I think makes sense. May make sense. Whoops-a-daisy. That's probably not a wise decision, but hey, I have so much money I don't need to worry about it anymore, really. Okay, there we go. Nice-ish. Put a border here, and a border here. Again, I'll pretty this up after. Part of the railway. Boom. Because I want to try to look like it's incorporated into the landscape. Stupid. Now I have to cut it back a bit. There we go. Just gonna keep telling me which ones are. Oh, it's a diesel. Nope. this up a bit. Make it not so much of an orsi. My profit should be going up if I replace all of my trains, because then the train should be going faster. Should is a key word. I don't know what I'm gonna have to call this video. Mainline iron ore station again? Because I'm pretty sure I had a video called that. So I did build a main. See here. I'm going to see. Take every single train. Replace this old electric with this new electric. Start replacing. Expensive. Okay, we're gonna have a rise. Okay, let's get this here. That cost like a bajillion dollars, but we have more than a bajillion dollars, so we don't need to worry about it. I'm not trying to make a cost-effective railway, really. I'm just trying to make a railway that makes a decent profit every year. Should set a goal or something for how much I want to try to get per year, I think. Yeah, that's what it's called. per year from profits. I don't know how high or low that number will be. Might be a little side thing, I don't know. Ooh, I left you at the same time. Yeah, I like it joining up at the same time. It just looks nicer to me. Now, connect this up here. So that'll be fun. Gonna try to make the junction very spacious. Okay. Of course it goes down. Don't need this. There we go. Nice. I think I'm gonna start a new series. I'm not promising anything, but it's not a game I enjoy. It's a game called Stranded 2. I've not played it in a long time. For these people playing Stranded Deep, I play a game that is similar. And has a different stranded name. Now, this is the here, so this has to go. This has to go here. There we go. So there's no real uphill bit except here, which is good. I've earned a lot this episode. Hope I get that new airport soon. It's a thought from what I saw on the wiki. It's gonna take a while. I'm probably not even going to upgrade the current junction, because I think it works. It basically, that's it. It works. Okay, I'm gonna make it so it can go both ways. I've seen some of those big junctions where tracks stretch off. It's complicated, some of those junctions. Jeez, some of them are complicated. I'm not doing that. Hang on. Of course it is. Of course it's different. Of course. Hang on. There's not been anything here. there. Ah, great. Of course, I had to join the track right here. Of course I did. Well, not anymore. Hehe. Okay, I'm definitely gonna try to pretty this up soon. Sooner or later, probably. Later. Really anything here, so I'll put it so it can go that way. There we go. Now you're the one that's supposed to go this way. Okay, I'm gonna get the signaling. There we go. This is a busy one. Okay, $30 million, jeez. Okay, I'm actually gonna join them at the same point. Because it looks different-ish. This is going to be a tight squeeze, and the local authorities are going to hate it. But you gotta do what you gotta do. Whoops. There we go. Now it joins at the same point. Here. Okay. Now trains come this way. Go in that way, they exit this way. There we go, that should work. Keyword should. Okay, where are the current signals? They are far, far away. This is all wired up correctly, but that looks okay. Hey, I could get this mine. Jeez. Why does everything produce so little? Okay, right here. I'm gonna put a stop, and then I'm going to work on making it look better. Well, better-ish. Not, well, basically not this. Stupid. Stupid me. Okay. I think that is... Now it's too far. Okay, we made $4 million this year. We are gaining in profits. Or I just did less of the expensive building this round, this time. Which, yeah, I think I did less terraforming. Probably not. Can I get rid of that? Thank you. Fan of this song, it's a bit too weird, I think, would be the word. Just not my cup of tea. Combo. Boom, get rid of these ones. Okay. Exit. Well, not exit. These signals. Okay, and there we go. I think I may have hit the microphone again, sorry if I did. There we go. Let's get an iron ore train up and running. We only need one. Okay, there we go. I think it's the first one. Mainline. Iron ore. Train. One. There we go. Well, we only need one for this. Let's get rid of those. I'll need the landscape to go tick. Just checking. So, you know, the world did go kaput, the other ones. And there you go. Start the train. Now work on decorating it a bit. First of all is, of course, this. I want to add, like, a little mount. There. Because why not? I don't want to have this, really. But I do want to have a couple more. There we go, that looks half decent. Okay, I'm just gonna get rid of this wheeler. There we go. There we go. There we go. That's okay. There we go. Whoops, there's a... That was stupid. Okay. And build some waterways. And finally, let's get the transparency back up. Trees to cover up all the mistakes. Trees. Damn it, I did something wrong. Jeez, this is the one to go in. He took this one. The signals are wrong here. Train goes in that way. Jeez, whoops. I'm surprised there hasn't been a massive crash yet. Excuse me. Go like so. Damn it. Whoops, damn it. Up. Dang it. Every time I'm getting somewhere, this happens. So, So he goes out this way. And he goes in this way. I always get this wrong. Every single time. Stupid bridges in the way. What are you doing? Figure out your path in this. You should be able to. So the train goes out. This is supposed to be the out. So this is supposed to go, supposed to be in. Hang on. So this goes in. Okay. This. There we go. Jeez. Railways. That's all I need to say. Am I gonna have to redo everything? Oh, I hope not. There we go. Let's see. This is all good. Actually, it's not. I have to change the signals here as well. Let's get rid of all the signals. There we go. Oh, I did that wrong as well. Yeah. I know. And that train is lost. No, fist! Hang on! Oh, come on! Trains go in. This way. Railways. Okay, there we go. Down the train. Hmm. There we go. Must have messed up somewhere. I don't know where, but I messed it up horribly. So this goes this way. This then has to... This has to go this way. Stupid thing. Yeah, this is annoying. Sorry if I went quiet, but it's just so annoying to have to redo all of this. So, train goes in here. This was completely wrong. So, train can go here. Train goes out. Okay. I think I got it. Okay, well, that's it for this episode, guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play OpenTTD. See ya!